Hey, what's up, YouTube? Today we're gonna do origami crawl. That's what it looks like. It's pretty easy model and it stands. Okay, let's start. You need a square piece of paper, color side up, fold it, bring two corners together, unfold, bring two other corners together. Fold it, unfold, turn it over, fold it in half. Unfold, turn it into the, and fold it another side in half. Okay, like that. Open it. And bring all of the four corners together like this. Okay. Now fold it. Bring that corner to the middle line like that. Make sure creases are tight. Fold it like that, open it, fold it like that. Turn it over. And do same thing on the other side. Open it. And we got a bird base. Okay, now fold it down this way and same thing over here. Fold it like that. Make sure those are parallel lines as close as possible. Now fold it back down, open this one and fold it in like that. And same thing on this one. Open it. Squash. Like that. Now open this side and fold it into the middle line like this. Same thing here and close it. Same thing on the other leg. It's gonna be girl's legs. Okay, fold it down this way and close it. Unfold this one down and fold this one down like that. Make sure we got a good case. Now fold it together. Gonna do legs, just fold it down this way and same thing on this one. about 90 degrees, a little bit less maybe, and open and fold there like that, and we got a comb. Let's take a look. Yeah, check out my other videos I made before. It's awesome. Okay. Subscribe, favorite, and comment. And of course, thumbs up if you like it. See you tomorrow.